Look out to
it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through to it out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border with a new strain of a disease.
One man, the focus of attention, in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today, live on EA TV? Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. It's Exeter City versus the Nutmegs.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
Nutmegs will begin the game this way.
Well, the wide midfield players and the fullbacks need to have a good understanding here. If the midfield players tuck in, then the fullbacks need to get forward into the space they vacate, just to give them some attacking width.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the contest begins. And a strong tackle. Jay. And Brown in possession. Offside by a fraction. Todd. Well, as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, their attacking play on the road has been second to none. It's been inventive, it's been precise. And
oh, they could be in here, Stuart.
What a goal!
Oh!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
The opening goal of the game then. Ray on the ball. Jonathan Grounds. An attack full of promise. And he's got to clear his lines. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Phillips. Barnett. Hammond. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. It's there for him. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Well, the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news.
Yep, it's a goal for Newport County. They've scored the opener here with 15 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. And Turner has it now. Parr. Well, possibilities inside the box. Into the advanced position. Will it happen for them? How can he find someone at the far post? Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Hammond. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back.
Happy birthday to Alex O'Neill celebrating today for all of your friends and family.
The Nutmegs regaining possession. Phillips has it. Hammond. Well, he's given it away. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Can he play it in? And cuts inside. And now it's Phillips. Turner. Dangerous looking attack. Well, able to close down the shot. Could be a chance to break here. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an open moment. I think to get your assessment.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going in at half-time if it stays like this.
That's a good-looking ball. Delivering it into the box. Well, clattered away. Now, someone has scored in one of the other matches. Let's find out exactly who. Alex Scott will tell us.
It's a goal for Stevenage. They've scored the opener with 37 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Can't argue with that little move. Terrific block. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Will he finish?
Ooh,
and it's
wow.
A goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the replay. And sometimes when you're being pressed high up the field, you have to go that little bit longer and not play out through the thirds. And that's what they tried to do here. They had their pocket picked and suddenly they find the ball in the back of the net. As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play. But in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
Yep, it's a goal for Northampton Town.
Collins. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Crossing possibilities. Not the best clearance.
Wow.
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Effective challenge. And Burton in possession. Well, beating his opponent. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off, but he was spot on with his challenge.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Collins now. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Buckley. A very effective challenge put in. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. And will it be the leveller? And he's got it scored to level.
Yeah, cut in. 2-2.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Good technique displayed. Surely! Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Will it happen for them? Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Half an hour remaining then. Fry. And Phillips has it. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And still looking for space. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Burton. It's opening up for them. Could be. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And possibilities here. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, a goal update for us to know about. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a goal for Newport County. They're ahead by two now with 71 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. It has to be. Can they put it away? Well, threat averted. Collins now. And a fine tackle.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes. And you just sense it's only a matter of time before they score what would surely be the winner.
Oh, they might score here, Stuart. It could be up for grabs. Well, they can bring it out now. And Brown in possession. Well, they get the ball once more. Burton. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Now, I believe changing circumstances in one of the other games. Alex Scott will tell us more.
It's a goal for Oldham Athletic. They are now behind 2-1 with 80 minutes played. What a fascinating matchup we have here today, Derek.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Can he put them in front?
He does. Goal, 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 goal.
So little time left. That might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And 5 minutes to go. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Todd. Fry. Burton. Buckley. Now acres of space out wide for nutmegs. Now the pass not finding its target. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser though?
And thwarted there following the cross. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, we talked about their goal-scoring record before the game, and they didn't let us down. That was a great display of attacking football. Mind you, it needed to be because they made some really poor mistakes at the back.
some questions regarding the match?
Gaga.
Thanks, that's all.